It's been tough to score on the Tide pitchers this year, and there is the bunt for Coffey, and she'll end up with at least a double. She's headed for third and diving in safely.
Wow, and almost the speed she puts down this bunt, and really only opportunities for Shipman to come out. That ball sails away from Helen, who's at first base. No opportunity as